Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
That's Garrett. Bro, my controller is getting worse, bro.
This way.
How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right.
I don't know what the fuck just happened. Headshot, bitch! That was an headshot. Peek it.
I got him. Joel!
I missed. What the fuck? How?
Did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit.
All right, come on.
Oh, fuck.
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go!
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry. Billy!
God damn it.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Aww. Oh, shit.
Right there. Did you see that?
Who's over there?
Oh, fuck!
Damn.
See what we can find. That was good.
Thank you.
Shit. How did he miss every shot? Damn it, Ellie. How is he missing every shot? He's a plot armor.
You have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Oh, shit.
Henry, he's awake.
Hey, you. We're alive.
Okay. See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey, hey, hey.
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, us. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Where the fuck is she going?
Let's go find that radio tower.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine. You gotta believe me on this, Sam, all right?
Sure.
Win-win. Loot, loot, give me the loot. Oh, these metal pipes have hella hits. To go in here, bro.
Second thing, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
Let's do it.
They're all right. All
right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hold on.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
Get it open. I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Psych. JK. Move, boy. Cause that noise.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
It's jammed. All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Look, a generator.
Where? Yo, am I blind? Where's the damn generator?
Y'all wait there.
Oh. Wait. I can't comment.
Henry, give it a shot. All right. I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Zombies in here.
Oh shit. Still in one piece. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing. All right.
believe this actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Oh, it's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
What is this?
Who would stay in here? Someone who thought they could
keep surety.
This safe.
You hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet.
I hate going in this musty ass water.
Look out!
Yeah, this shit is good.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
What the hell of a book?
Aren't any more of them.
I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe.
Go.
Yeah,
now we're stuck with this kid.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Fucking runners. Get away from me, bruh. Get away from me.
Fuck.
I see your bitch ass.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom.
Fucking glitch, sorry.
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Nah.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away, over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
I just pushed all of them out the way. What the fuck?
Fast.
No shit, bro.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Fuck.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Back.
You see that, Joe?
Move! Let's go, let's go!
Fresh air!
Look at this!
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on either side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
Can we loot this bitch?
Well, that wasn't a good idea, then, was it?
What are you talking about? I should have read that.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh,
that's it, that's it. Duggies. Gotta find this lock code, bruh. Is it this one? Suburbs Cafe. Nah, this can't be right. Fuck it, we're gonna try it. Oh, it did work. What the fuck? 10 pills, 4 shotgun shots. Bro, we have so much tool thingies. But no wrench things.
I bet Elliot liked this.
She's right behind you, bro.
Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh.
Damn.
Luck.
No, was it?
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
Alright. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
Got flooding.
Destroyed. That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually.
He was
a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Already in this fucking house. Oh yeah. Finally, make an upgrade. Fucking good.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
212 tools.
This'll do just fine.
Where I heard something. Oh shit!
Fucking sniper! Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
You can't see me, right? Oh shit!
Surround him!
Bitch.
Cover me. I'm moving out.
What the? To reload. Joy, motherfucker. fucking missed. I'm not gonna risk it. How the fuck do I get over there? How the fuck do I get over? How do I get over there?
Get him, boys!
They're not even distracting him. One shot, one fucking kill, bro. Come on. Let's go. Fuck. Can he see me over here? He's not there. Bitch, 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 bitch. Fucking door, motherfucker. Nice gun right here. Missed. fuck. What the fuck do I do? Yo, run! Oh, god damn it. Oh my! I can't see where they're at.
Damn it.
I'm locked in. Bro, I can't see anyone. I missed again. Oh shit. I'm going to
fucking out the trip, man.
Did I just see Pedri and De Jong out for the season in the same half? We're fucking cooked for the next 8 years, bro. We are not winning. We're not winning anything this year, bro. We're not winning anything.
Hit him.
There's no way you didn't already know that, Diego. You already knew you guys weren't winning anything for the rest of the season.
Yeah. That's fucking ironic as fuck.
Porto won 5. Yeah, dude, you guys only get cooked by Porto, bro. How do I tell you?
Porto.
Like, I'm just being honest. I'm just being 100% honest. Like, I understand this, I understand that. But we may not win anything this season, but the teams that probably are going to win something, we beat those teams already. So technically, we did win something. We won integrity, heart, and passion. No matter if we finish with no trophies or not, we still qualify for Champions League. Some teams don't get to qualify for Champions League. Like, for example...
Okay. You know what that's called? Shut up! You know what that's called? Football heritage. You think you're fucking so good because you qualify for Champions League. Shut the fuck up and win a damn trophy, you fat fuck.
Jaden, you guys are down by 54. The Warriors are getting back shots.
Yeah, right now they're getting back shots.
Getting raped.
Fine.
This is sexual harassment, Jaden. This is not good.
Pretty sure NSCM's home game anyway.
I'm muting everyone. I'm done with that shit. All right.
Look at this. All right, we did it.
We should move.
Sam! Henry!
Did he get bit?
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
He got bit, didn't he? Am I still supposed to be shooting these people? I mean, it's not letting me move. Where the fuck do they all come from? Like, dude, they were not here like 20 minutes ago.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Yeah, Sam got bit.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That serious. It's Tommy's birthday.
Finally see him then fucking eat.
Went to Harley's and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh! Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bro, if I was him, I would hit that. What you're talking about? Yeah, he got bit. Fucking do it. Oh no, that's bad.
Damn, that smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam?
Shit.
Sam! What
the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Gotta be all right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Shit.
Henry. Henry, stay here. Henry.
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry, no.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Why would they show that? God. This game is too much, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is too much, bro. They're not scared to kill anyone in this fucking game, bro. Killing everyone fucking off.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Bro, my controller is fucking annoying as fuck, bro. I don't even want to buy a fucking new one because they're fucking like $250 now. Holy shit. $70 for a damn fucking controller, bro. I'm cooked. I'm gonna have to get one anyways, bro.
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
Dude, there's hella loot in here. What the fuck? Damn, I should have made it make it.
Find something. So hang tight. I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
You're the one that can't fucking swim. Oh, I'm the best fucking girlfriend. AY's, you a bitch. Kevin, you a bitch. Jomar is a bitch. Everyone is a bitch. Why is she looking at me like that?
Go on, give it a spin.
Hey, go get the other one. We can use it as a bridge.
The other one. Oh. My stick is fucking me.
Crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork. Oh, I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past what? This place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Yeah, ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
The fuck is that? No way. El Diablo. El Diablo.
You've got reason for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Hey. Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother. Tommy. Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn. Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's going to happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all got to get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here? That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry? Starving. False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines was...
Horses.
We have electricity, Joe. I had.
Fuck.
We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, of course.
He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right, well, take it easy.
Oh shit. All right, let me get in, boy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in you.
Joel? Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boy some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up.
Yeah, you still gotta deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog. But he's good to have around.
That's a good boy.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
Am I still? I am.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
To the left. Watch it. Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Give me one second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go.
God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
That's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
I've seen her. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure for mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
The fuck?
Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Fuck! Tommy, cover me.
Thank you.
fucking twat. Fucking saying watch out, but not. Lock the fuck in. Hold on. Fucking twat. Oh, let's fucking get it.
Don't let him into the building!
You're gonna pay for that.
Now.
Tommy! Bandits! They're breaking into the building!
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay...
They're here! Ellie, hide!
Maria! God damn it!
How the fuck do I shoot this? Move out my way.
Tommy,
I'm fucking dead probably. I wasn't gonna do shit, but it's fine.
They're fighting on the bridge! Let's go!
Tell me, come.
Oh my God. Ew.
That's all those sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls.
Right behind you. I hear him running.
Joe, do your thing.
Oh. Like, what am I supposed to do there, bro?
Keep an eye out.
Fuck was that glitch? How does he see me? I'm dead. Okay, you told me to do my team 4 fucking times, you're fucking popped. Ooh. Oh shit. It keeps fucking selling, bro. Go from this way.
Tommy, cover me.
Too damn close.
He says that every time, bro.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you.
Joe!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
The fuck is Ellie doing, bro?
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on.
How am I supposed to ride the fucking horse? My controller's broken. Oh my fuck. I'm done, bro.
Gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. I don't know what's going on. Well, she didn't go down this way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods. Come on.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Get them.
Am I blind? Where'd she go? Oh.
Whoa.
I got your back. How many do you see?
Just goddamn
watch
many.
I got him. Go around. I'll cover you.
You'll cover me. You'll fucking cover me. Fucking fuck, man.
Move up.
Joel's fucking reading a lot of shit, bro. Yo! Shut the fuck up! Holy shit! Fucking bummed, bro. Fucking cunt.
That's all. Come on. Back to the horse.
Brum, 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 brum. Which one do I get on, bro?
Come. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to us.
By the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
There, he looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
Where the fuck is she at?
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means?
Huh?
Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows his area.
Oh, fuck up!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you're doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about South Clara.
Ellie?
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. Don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else because the truth is I would just be more scared.
And I sure as hell am your dad. We are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking.
There's more inside already.
Oh, wow, that's Oogie. Damn.
Tommy, cover me.
Nice shit. Shotgun is that I want it? Wait, I think that's the one I have.
Hang back.
Is that a bullet?
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry up!
All right.
House is clear. Let's get back to the horses. We're clear. You want a hand up?
Got it.
Damn, I actually feel bad.
Yeah.
There she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No big horn. Ellie, get off the porch. Give it on back to Tom. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it, at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Central grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror. It takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people? My age?
I'm not sure. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Oh, whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
I was fine not dealing with these damn zombies, boy!
And that's that.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. Come.
What the fuck was that?
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name. Low juice.
What about you? What'd you
want to be? Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them. See it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate. I'll be right back.
I'll be here. There it is. This won't budge.
How long you held out? Spores.
Fuck.
enough bullets for this shit. They screw like fucking raptors. Fuck, dude. Is that a fucking bloater? That's a fucking bloater. Does it see me? Did it see me? Don't throw that shit at me. I can't miss a shot.
What do you want, faggot?
I'm sorry. I'm mute.
That's what I fucking thought, pussy. Still not meeting your bitch ass, though. Oh, God, bro. Joe Mart. Bro. I'm about to fucking block you.
Extra whipped cream, please.
Fuck you, yap. What the fuck are you yapping about, bro?
Bro, I'm you, bro.
Bro, I'm playing a game, faggot.
What game? Tell me right now. So you're not lying.
Disney Speedrun. Disney Speedrun.
Are you actually?
No, I'm playing The Last of Us. Now get off my phone, bitch. Fuck.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Hold up. What do you want, faggot?
I left, bro! He scored and I left, bro! I'm in the lobby! He scored a freaking goal and I left the game, bro.
What's the minute, bro? AWOS, what's the minute? Bro, Derek, you know I own you, bro, so shut up.
Wait, should I join?
Yes.
No. Yo, shut up, boy.
Yeah, join up on boy. Rainbow. Join up on Rainbow.
Yeah,
wait, how is AWOS and Sarsen in our party? I thought they were playing FIFA.
I love.